AlexRow55, and welcome back to another video on the Ark Survival Evolved Fjordor series. We are now on episode 7 of the series, and last time out, we hatched some wyvern and some magmasaur eggs and raised them. We raised the wyverns on camera and partially raised the magmasaurs on camera, but I finished off camera. And I have just figured out these things are humongous metal gatherers. I've crafted a saddle for the magmasaur. Let's make it a spin a few times. They are very solid creatures. Decent speed, decent damage. Now mine has good weight. Very nice health. They can smelt metal, so before you type in the comments. Oh, Alex, they can smelt metal. Why are you still using the forges? There's a reason I'm still using it for the forges. It's because when you do the smelting thing, they lose food like mad. Do you know what, guys? But, yeah. So we're still using the forges. Do you know what, guys? I haven't actually got a plan for today. I've just realised if we have no plan, we end up wanting tanks. We don't have tank arrows. Luckily, we did in... It might have been last episode. If it wasn't, it was off camera. Might have been off camera, to be honest. I got a bunch of narco berries and crafted like 200 narcotics, so yeah. Crafting recipe for a cryopod. Right. The only thing there we can't really get is polymer, so we'll just go get some. Oil. I think you need a little bit of obsidian. All of this. Apparently I... Since when did I not have crystal? Okay, I'll have to go get some of them. Certain this crystal here. Yeah, there is. I bet you guys are wondering. I've just realised. I bet you guys are wondering why in my videos it's never been nighttime in these art videos. Oh, actually, it's not a cave. It's not a cave. What is it? Oh no, it is. It's a weird cave. Oh my god! Oh my god, there's ravagers here! I thought this looked awfully aberration, right? Passive from the wyvern, what level? Okay, only 20, but... Wow, that's so cool! I saw something and I couldn't tell what it was. It was a Ravager. Oh, okay, a bit of lag. I don't want some awful one. Right. Well, that's a three. Okay. Two more, that'll do it. Get the arrows. Okay, that's definitely enough. These magic doors, by the way, are high maintenance diamonds. So diamonds. I'm thinking of diamonds. Good. Shine horn! Now that's a Ravager. It's a beautiful Ravager and it's a good level. I'm gonna get you. That's a 1-4-5 shine horn. Thank you. crap. So that is an aberrant spino. I do love shine horns, but I need the meat. I can't bring myself to kill two shine horns. I'm not that bad. I'm actually just gonna depend. This shouldn't take too much meat just to tame a ravager, right? Right, I hope this isn't like the owl saddle. Can I learn a ravager saddle? I can. And you do need to craft it as smithy. So I'd imagine I'd get fungal wood from here. I'm assuming. Yeah, am I correct in saying that? Not good. I can't get fungal wood from here. I might be in trouble. Because how am I supposed to get him back? Which means, how am I supposed to make you get a saddle for him? To be fair, though, I know I did say that I can't bring myself to kill him again. But. I know I'm a terrible human being, but yeah. Choice. Die. Yeah, they're ravagers. Two ravagers in fact. Levels. 95's good. 25 in, so good. I'm gonna have to get both though, because one's gonna go for me, so is the other. Yep. to it's yellow for us. Why not? You're a loot crate.
Oh my god! Oh.
We've still got to craft bullets for it, and we actually do still need to craft a fabricator, but even so, that's insane. Surely got to be able to get phone calls from here somewhere. Apparently I probably won't. This is not good. Okay! That's not what I wanted to see at all. Did you say reduce damage or something? I don't know. Okay, they don't. I haven't got much experience with Carcano Scissor. Apart from the time I had a probably the world that's army of Carcano Scissor on. I don't got an aberration. Oh, these give polymer! These give polymer. Any more ravagers by any chance? Yeah, no? That's a drake. That's a rock drake. Oh god. This ain't good. Thank you. One more shot. That's what we should do it. Get up there. This looks like as far as I can go for now. That's only because I can't get up there. I don't mind. I did say I didn't want to go too far anyway. The only annoying thing is that I can't really go the other way because, like, what are these? Oh, you make element with them. Christ. They make element with it. Okay. Yeah, I didn't want to go too... I can't go the other way because that level 140 aberrant Spino is kind of guarding where I want... where I'd like to go. That's okay, though. We've got three Ravagers. These all go with the Ravager pack. I mean, not the Ravager pack, bloody hell. Deinonychus and Raptor Pack. Some metal. I've got a runestone here though. Jesus Christ. I thought that was a basilisk just then because of the thing popping out of the ground. These are so cute. What do they eat though? Do they eat mushrooms? No, I didn't eat mushrooms. Surely not, right? Sorry, I'm just gonna eat mushrooms. No, I don't. Betherlights are so cute. I need to come back and try and get a glow pet. Well, actually, no. Options, change name. After good old, one of my favourite ARC YouTubers to watch, Zanny Zebra. Django, after his Ravager he named on his ARC 100 Days on Aberration. I'm gonna name the other good one Chester, because I have a dog called Chester. He's adorable. We've got level. Got good health. What am I going to name this one? I'll name him Scar after the. After the Deinonychus that died. I forgot what those do, to be honest. Get the Ravager. I mean, I want to go down further because I want to see if I can get some more Ravagers. But do you know what? Anyway, I also kind of want to get that roll wrap because that's a really good roll wrap. I'm gonna remember that's there and come back here with a load of honey at one point. That is a really high level roll wrap. I mean, I would. Can the wyvern fit? If the wyvern can get through here, I'll go kill that spino. I mean, is it still there? Is it still guarding that bit? I can't see it. Oh no, he's there. Ah. Oh, you're kidding. Oh. Right. Well, if we can get him through there, then he can just make work of all that, which is fine. Once he's made work of it, then we can get that very nice looking gold loot crate, which I will take. I will take great pleasure in. Do you know what? I'm gonna name my fire wyvern. Yeah, the wyvern can definitely get through here. Do you know what? I'm gonna name my fire wyvern after something else to do with one of my other favourite arc YouTubers, Axeman. Hang on. If you are an OG Axeman fan, you will recognise this name. Lactose. He has... He named one recently on his... I have 100 arc days to hunt down... Vino. Apparently I can't ride you in here, which is irritating. I like to think you can kill this spino. Come on, just get through here. No, come on, friend. I will give him a bit of support with the crossbow. Just pep some shots at it. Take some pot shots. I'd like to tame that spino. It's not happening. I can't be bothered. Kill that. I don't want that projectile hitting me. Get out. Oh, another one. Kill. The real challenge. Ouch. Bit pain. Oh, that's not great. Ah, pretty ass. Can I get back up here? Shoot. You just sit there, I guess. Yeah, that'll do. I mean, what do I do? I'm gonna have to hope that it loops round. Otherwise, I am trapped here. Wait. Oh, it does loop round. This is where we were before. Oh, okay. Oh, that's fine then. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, okay. Okay, I guess we'll go with some behind it. Come on, Lactose. I might not be able to survive. Okay, I won't be able to survive. Lactose! Lactose! Okay, that's cool. Lactose. Thank you.
does go on like basilisks. What, is there a basilisk here? What happens in aberration stays in aberration. The same applies to basilisks. Ow! Hate those things.
That one, didn't you? Look at the Anki, do not kill the Anki. Anki's off limit. The Anki is off limit. What health does this thing have? What level are you? What do I say about the Yankee was off limits? Probably I'm thinking about getting a high level Volano. Volanosaur. I know they're not massively rare. Megalanius. Weird creatures on this island. Levels? Jeez, 135 Megalania. Okay, I do not want to get hit by that, because I don't want to get hit by Mega Rabies. We don't want Megalanias. Ow!
psychology that went into the plan. Okay, this guy acted like we had 6 weeks of exams ahead of us. But I'm on the other flight tonight. You think I care about what Fusion Force that Apple got on my mind?
Yeah. Yeah. Three scorpions. Oh, that's what I was looking for. I've just remembered something. What an idiot. Oh, I don't need this. I don't need a dozing for this. We literally have the magma sword. It gathers a billion times more metal than the flipping Anki. my guys. Probably a rich finish for an awful idea. I don't know why. I'm just feeling like a bit of revenge, you know. I just fancy a bit of revenge. Revenge on the wyvern that killed one of my favourite creatures in this series so far. Well, two or three. Killed three of my tames. Killed Blaze, my snow owl, which I loved. She killed... Oh, she killed. Killed my fjord hawk, who actually quite annoying me. Took a while to tame, and it's actually really useful. And you killed my better griffin. Wyvern. I don't know if I can actually take a wyvern. I mean, I might be able to, I'm not sure. Oh, I didn't even know those two. Nope. Out straight away. Get out. Problem is, we die, I can't get back. I literally have to swim. Where's all his health gone though? I understand he would have lost quite a bit from Spino. Sorry about that, guys. Once again, it's happening again. So recording so far has been an hour. Yeah, I exceeded my time limit, so I'm gonna have to edit the video. you quite a bit. There you go, some of the crap. Like some of the trap, you definitely see that. That'll drop out a couple of minutes. Right. Reason I can't hit this wyvern with fire. Are these not affected by the fire? This game very infuriating. Now the fact that it can hit me and I can't hit it. Yeah, you felt that one, didn't you? But you didn't like that. Okay, this wyvern seems to dodge my fire every time. Level.
Oh my god!
What? Oh. Was it just diet poop? Yeah. Oh, 165. Oh my gosh, so we hit the jackpot. What, guys, I'll do the rest off camera. I might even raise the wyvern off camera. I'm sorry, I know you're gonna want to see it, but I'm gonna keep playing. I'm gonna end this video now because oh my god, who the f is that? So thank you for watching this video. If you have enjoyed it, please smash that like button. If you enjoy watching my videos in general, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want to keep stay updated and know when I upload next, turn the notifications on. Yeah. See ya.